Hi, this is Debbie from New Zealand, and today I'm going to share one of my lovest lives here. And that's my furry, what my friends call walking carpet. This is Dasha, and she's what we call a hard wrapped in fur, aka Briard. And I've fallen in love with the breed many years ago and was heartbroken when I had to leave my Baxter back in the UK, because it was just simply too expensive to get him over, plus all the quarantine regulations and what have you. So, and life didn't go very well, and one day I said to my daughter, I know that life is back on track when we got the Briard back into our lives. And I had spoken to the breeder a few times, and I had no money to buy a pup, but I asked if there's anybody wanting a foster home or temporary being looked after, then I'm up for it. And I had also told him I do healing work for humans and animals with the Bowen technique, and also homeopath, and do other things as well. And one day I got a phone call to say that he's got this pup which wasn't quite right. She had a clicking noise in her throat and she couldn't run very fast, and would I be able to try her out and see what happens? So I said yes, of course. And then she arrived a little, she was a bit air sick and car sick, with a teddy bear accompanied her. And so I gave her a couple of Bowen treatments and some homeopathic remedies, because she was, a few times she wasn't very well at all. And after that the clicks in the throat disappeared, and she was able to run. Quite surprisingly, later on she was able to run next to the car at 30 km an hour on the beach here. And that was one of her favorite pastimes, apart from running with a ball. And so I rang the breeder to say what had done and what happened, and then he rang me back later to say, well, my wife and I had a talk and we decided to give her to you for free. So that was a wow. And my daughter wanted to call her Dasha. And then later a Russian friend of mine told me that the meaning of the name Dasha means God given. So after that, it was quite amazing. And so we say thank you, God. And ever since, she's been in our lives, and she's been a real joy to be with her. A very intelligent breed, very loyal to the family. They're more like cats than dogs. And yeah, they need exercise when they're young. Of course, they look lovely and fluffy, but there's also a bit of work involved with grooming and what have you. Dasha happens to love water, so we go to the beach regularly and the river. But it means that when she goes into the bushes, she comes back with all kinds of bits and pieces attached to her. So yeah, it's just a minor thing. And talking to other Briard owners, we all love our dogs very much. So much so that we used to buy especially enlarged cars, and dogs got like princess and princesses life. And we share a lot with other Briard owners, having some fun, because they have the quirky, funny things and quite a good sense of humor. But apart from that, they're very, very loyal. They're really family dogs, and very good with children. They're good with herding, retrieving things. We had several times guinea pigs and little chicks gone missing, and Dasha here, she pointed them out. So she makes herself useful. And I've noticed when we are in the water and there's kids splashing around, and she gets really worried, and she just circles around them and tries to kind of rescue them. And yeah, so we're doing lots of things together, so I'll keep you updated for new things and showing you a little of New Zealand as well and what we're doing. So thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.